Now, here's a story that will test the arachnophobes. One man is planning to spend the next 3 weeks with up to 400 spiders. And it's not the first time he's bunked in with the venomous creatures. He's attempting to break his own record set 30 years ago.
Nicholas Webb says he doesn't really like spiders, but there was no sign of that today as he prepared to spend the next 3 weeks locked inside a shop window with 400 deadly creepy crawlies.
The redbacks will be staying in their webs and so are the black house spiders. The huntsmen might be roaming around a bit, but I can easily shoo them away.
And he's doing it all without so much as a medic on standby.
None at all. Well, I know I'm not going to get bitten, so I don't have to worry about it.
These strange bedfellows coming together in the name of charity, while a spider of a different kind was on hand to lend his support.
No, I'm a fan of variety, and that's about as far as it goes. No way known I could do that.
Mr. Lestwef will call the front window of his opal shop home until December 6th, and within minutes of entering his new abode, it was already causing a stir.
No, I don't like it. It's too scary.
While raising $50,000 from the stunt should be easy, it's the life insurance policy that's proving tricky.
In the past, I've had trouble getting it, yeah. But I don't have it in the moment, no.
Alicia Morrison, 10 News.